We are back with Yoimushi Pedal. We're at 0 seconds right now. 3, 2, 1, let go. From what I recall last episode, they finished the whole freaking training course. Oh, he's still riding the granny bike. Oh, also, I have taro and coconut ice cream. This is like the best ice cream ever. So good. Dude, these are so. It's such a good ice cream. Yo, what the hell? Is that an MP3 player? Oh my god. Okay, well, the opening's gonna play right after this. Oh my. This guy. The song's low-key catchy though. I kind of fuck with it. Okay, we pause here. We meet back. We're right after the opening. We're back. 2 minutes, 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Is it Naruko? Are they in the same? Oh, are they all in the same class? There's coconut in it too. Of course not. He's gonna flex though. Onoda. Oh. Wait, why didn't she attend? She should have been there, like, helping out. I hate his pointy head. Yo, Onoda looks like he's grown too. He does, it does look like he's changed. Did you get two? Thought he was busy singing Hime, Hime. I thought they legit got time off. That also makes sense as to why Maki or whatever her name is wasn't there. Is it his anime lunchbox? Did he not make it? Okay, so he insults him, but then he's gonna say, "We'll give you that experience at the Inter-High." And that includes you, big boy. Oh, so he didn't get to finish his sentence there. But what he's gonna say is that's why you are on the team. Dude, you haven't let Manami-kun down yet. Three seconds later, he'll wake up. He looks like a cyclops. Oh, man. Coach-kun! Mr. Pierre? Pierre Paul Olivier. Yo, watch him be some Tour de France guy. I'm calling it here. So you need someone that's unpredictable. Oh my God! Oh, the uniform. So cute. You know what? I have a love-hate relationship with Onoda. I hate the fuck out of him sometimes, but he's also really like, I don't know, his story is like super inspirational and cute as well. Yo, they tuck themselves. He looks so different with his glasses on. Whew. Oh wow, they're doing real training right now. Hey, no, oh no, dude, you have a bike without heavy wheels now. They're still miles ahead from the looks of it. Run, bro. Speed up, bro. Like, I feel like his motivation just ended right there with getting onto the Inter-High team. He needs to find new. Yeah, he needs to find some sort of n motivation there because he's lacking it right now. I fumbled upon my words. What I meant to say. Was he needs to find a new Fuck me. Never mind. Here's some new motivation. Too much stress. He just doesn't have the motivation anymore, I swear. Oh, Daddy. Captain Daddy is gonna save him. Oh! That drift, though. Yo, he needs the spear. Bro, I'm telling you, I said this before. All he needs to do is give a speech, okay? And the speech just has to be like, or all he has to say in the speech is, "We ride for each other. We are family and friends." You know? Okay, he's doing it. He's giving him the pep talk. Yeah, I called it. Joe is so cool. So much cooler than Onoda. This is kind of cute. But where is everybody else? It's, yo. They just excluded everybody else that's on the team because they're not going to be participating in the Inter-High. That is wild. I can't imagine that. Like, every other sport I've played, even if you're benched or something, you're not playing, you're coming to practice. You're not allowed to sit out. Yeah, this is what he fucks with. Onoda likes this stuff. Walk, walk. Oh, Hakone Mountain. Okay, that's cool. Anyways, I'll catch you all in the next episode. Thank you, everybody, for watching. If you like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't know that pussy, comment down below. I'll catch you all in the next one.